trucks from Uganda going to Rwanda, they have not yet come. I think they have not allowed the goods of Uganda to go to Rwanda over now. But from those coming from Kenya, some empties went, came in to Uganda, coming from Rwanda, around 10. And the loaded ones began today. We exited the two trucks of local exports from Uganda going to Congo. So they were passing through Rwanda. And those going to Rwanda, they were around 7. So those were coming from Kenya, which comes through the system of single custom territory. So because of Rwanda not allowing goods, local goods from Uganda, we have managed to exit some two trucks of cassava and dried cassava going to Congo.
If you say that the border is open, just within 2 weeks, there is no movement of people. Rwandans are not free to cross. People are not moving. Eh? There, I can't understand well.